guys, what's up? How you doing? My name's Seth. Welcome back to another video. Today, we are going to be looking at some of the things that people have said to me this past week. As of the time you're watching this, I will have been in Cyprus over a week, and people have said some weird stuff to me, so I wrote it down, and I'm excited to share it with you right now.
Quote number one, from Darren, age 30, Nigeria. I think that arguably would make a good meal. The chickens would love to eat Eric. Two, Catherine, age 18, I can't remember. Uzbekistan. Cinnamon and donuts? You are drunk. I know. Quote number three, Ryan. Cyprus. It's so satisfying to hold a giant block of feces. There's a lot of airborne food. I have powderized poop in my lungs. You need backstory on that, don't you? Too bad. Number four, Catherine. You are a nice boy. A nice, rice boy. Quote number four, Catherine. It's like the tastes of your hopes and dreams. Sweet. Lastly, one more casting quote. I mean, you are 17. This is the perfect time for watching cartoons every day. Is no one else like me? I'm sorry, Catherine. I don't think anyone else is like you. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'm going to show some more clips after this, I think, of the island, and enjoy. See you.